the door. Later, bro.
Okay, goody, we got this.
I knew I meant this for kids. Do you mind hurrying it up a bit?
No. Oh, up there? Something to dunk him in the water. Well, sir, done. Come on, guys. Surely you see what's back.
Run along, Ryder. I'll rest a bit.
Oh, played your tire already from what? Swing your axe 5 times? Shit. Off timing that first time. Oh. We're here now. My fault. I should have realized for the first time where I warped over to him and the camera was just a jank ass spot. There really wasn't any winning in that situation, then I went and did it again. Hey, V. But we shouldn't have the same issue that we had the first time. Especially since there's not two of these fuckers to worry about. Because there was only the one of those fuckers. There's a lot of shit I need to apparently re-remember here, like... Starters just how to assign powers. Okay. So where is... Yeah. pretty sure I need an ability there. Keep seeing that chain and get more and more sure that it's something else we're kind of needing. Alright, Karin, come up.
After you.
I've got you, Ryder. Hop aboard.
Kind of a bad for them, almost. With the Death Grip ability, Death can grasp certain targets from a long distance. He uses this to his advantage by either pulling himself or targets or bringing smaller objects to him. Okay, cool. Now we finally got that. How do use two? Wait, how do I switch between that and my gun? And get to that other chest as well. That should be a problem for us now, right? Hopefully. Damn it, how do I switch? It's just, I can already... No. I can already feel that without it? No! Because I can already feel without it, we're going to be at a slight disadvantage. Shit. Dude. Yeah, there we go. Death. Good. Jump. Okay. About to say, you better fucking make that. For money? God damn it. Not all that I was hoping for. Looking for a nice item or something. O2L. Alright, so.
Follow me!
Okay. He's out far and apparently he wants to play the leader. Sure. I wonder, hold on, let me check. Do I have to manually switch it? I'm actually not seeing it. Hold on. Nope. Yeah, no, I don't know. Oh, that's how we assign the stuff. Okay. Now I feel dumb. Okay. Okay, L1 and R2. Jeez. Gotcha. I did that by down on the D-pad. Okay. Grab that thingy. Damn it, Death, come on. Don't be fussy with me. That's right, proper range. Whatever. Let's go. Nice. Very good, very good. So how did these dudes... How did these guys manage to do any of this without someone Death's size? Seems like it'd be kind of improbable. Oh dear. I'm gonna fight on this elevator here, aren't we?